Hello friends, hi, good afternoon, how are you? I am your friend Dr. Ali Anwar Qureshi, and I welcome you in my YouTube channel Health Tips. Friends, today's topic is very good. And today we will discuss one injection. Hello, hi sir, hi. One injection which is the continuing of our series of injection. This is injection buscopan. That is buscopan. This is, friends, this is injection buscopan, which is of 1 ml. 1 ml of injection buscopan contains 20 mg of hyoscine butyl bromide, friends. Friends, this is my YouTube channel Health Tips, and if you still not subscribe to it, please subscribe it. And you can also go to my YouTube channel, which is in Hindi language, on YouTube, that is Health Consultant. Go there and subscribe to that my channel also. Friend, today we will discuss injection buscopan in detail. Injection buscopan is an injection which is used in the muscle spasm, muscle cramps. Which muscles? Abdominal muscle, intestinal muscle, urethral muscle, urinary muscle, and ureter muscles. Whichever muscles in the abdomen are having spasm or cramps, that will, this injection will relieve all the spasm and cramps of that part. And this injection is used in severe pain of abdomen, which is related conditions. There are various conditions in the abdomen which are severe pain, showing severe pain. First of all, kidney stone, gastritis, indigestion, ulcerative colitis, dysmenorrhea, then prostatomegaly, prostate pain. All this pain which shows the cramps or the spasm, this injection buscopan will relieve that, friends, believe me. It is a phenomenal injection. 1 ml of buscopan contains 20 mg of hyoscine butyl bromide. Friends, we prefer to give this injection via IV or IM, and while giving IV, it is given precautiously, and while giving IM, it is also given precautiously in the buttock region. This injection, we can give it for the 2 times or 3 times in a day. As well, this injection, there is a tablet of buscopan also, hyoscine butyl bromide, which is named buscopan plus. In that, hyoscyamine plus paracetamol is in that contained. Buscopan plus, which is available in the market. So whenever you suffer a kidney stone or any pain in the abdomen, you can frankly or easily or not having any doubt, you can take it from the market easily. If you have severe pain, you have to go to doctor, and the doctor will give you this injection for kidney stone. Your kidney stone pain will be relieved by this injection buscopan only. Sometimes doctors give injection Dynapor also. So I prefer to give both injection buscopan and injection Dynapor to the patient, and the patient's spasm and the pain in the abdomen will be relieved. Friends, this injection is as having a severe magic result, but this injection cannot be given to some persons also. Contraindication: allergic to buscopan, number one, the patient's having allergy to buscopan, hyoscyamine, the patient having allergic to atropine contains, the patient having myasthenia gravis. Myasthenia gravis is a condition in which the hands and the one part of the body is not working. So this injection should not be given, or enlarged colon, the patient who are having enlarged colon, intestine, will not be given. The patient who are having intestinal obstruction should not be given this injection, because paralytic LS paralytic ileus might be the condition, so this can cause it. But other than that, if you are having kidney stone, believe me, this injection is having a phenomenal role, friends. Some patients may have glaucoma, so that patient should not be given this injection, friends. Otherwise, this injection having a phenomenal result, you can go and take this injection by doctor, or you can simply take this tablet also through the medical, and this will have immense result, friends. Any type of abdominal pain, it might be due to gastritis, it might be due to indigestion, it might be due to kidney stone, it might be